What's up, everybody? Me and Gabe here, making one YouTube video right now. This is gonna be in one video, and I'm gonna show you guys what the something strike. I'm not gonna tell all the part because it has too many pops in it. I'm just gonna take apart this, and I'm gonna show you guys this in a different form. So, yeah, there you go. Let's get started. Sorry for the hold up, guys, and this getting nice to hold you guys up so you guys can see what I'm doing. Easiest thing. Okay. So it's gonna take a little bit longer. So, what I'm going to show you is the Flip Fury Summon Strike Nerf Gun with its cock unscrewed. So, it might be a bit easy. If you guys haven't done this, this is my first time doing this. And I hope it goes well. Okay, the screw taken off. Onto the second. You guys haven't seen what this looks like when this is off. It's really interesting because I saw a different YouTuber, I think, done this, but he made mine from scratch. But it says left over and left. So, that one off, the last one. So this is what it looks like, guys, right here. Put that up to the side, and this is what we were looking for, right here. Right here is where the pressurized air is recorded, as you can see, fires slowly, and right here, is the other part. Right there is the spring, it's stuck right there by a screw, which I'm not gonna take off because it's gonna be in pain for a toy to fix. The spring keeps it locked, but at the same time, goes back. You can see, a bit hard, so I'm gonna put it back on so we don't destroy it, or in this case, losing 5 pieces.